as a grain of mustard seed was a proverbial expression among the Jews for something exceedingly minute. Jesus compares the kingdom of God to a mustard seed. The character of the mustard seed is the key to the parable's lesson. At times, the seed may look insignificant, small, and unimpressive. However, it will not stay that way. The mustard seed grows and grows. The seed was incredibly successful in its growth. The parable gives three expressions to denote the successful growth of mustard seed. First, it became a great plant. Second, it developed branches. Third, the birds of the air could find shelter on it. The parable asserts the silent, gradual growth of the kingdom of God. The contrast between a small beginning and an amazing end result is striking. The kingdom will grow inevitably to achieve results out of all proportion to its beginning. What seems small can grow into a mighty blessing. Significance always cannot be measured in terms of numbers, size, and quantity. Great things can be achieved by just a tiny beginning. Lord, however tiny, weak, and insignificant my faith, virtuous life, and discipleship seem, help me to focus on the growth and work for it.